Hello, Pretty Click family.
So basically, we have been getting a lot of queries about skincare routine ko bare mein. So
this video is all about skincare, and we will be talking all about skincare. So let's get started.
So skin, like, tamko skin sa kusto sa di?
Mero sa ini. Oily to combination skin type, sir, and I have really acne prone skin, so I just hate that thing, you know. How's your skin type?
I'm blessed with super dry skin, and winter martha was too dry, like dry patches. Oh my god, ani?
So dry patches are so, how do you cope up with those things?
It's like winter ko bala ma I have like different skincare routine, and summer ko bala ma I have different skincare routine. Okay, so winter ko lagi say basically garne tei nai ho, cleanse garchu first ma, tesa serum haru use garchu aba dryness haru cover garna ko lagi, tespachi toner, moisturizer, and tespachi aba daily ke garnu parcha haru.
So like moisturize, tone, products haru say ni like kasto khalko
products are used? For dryness, we have a lot of products, right? But my personal favorite is like cleanse garna ko lagi I use Triad ko cleansing gel, right? I've been using like you would say past 1 year, it's very good, right? So matcha cleanse garde ko huncha ke tespachi what do you use to cleanse your skin?
For me, as I have a very acne prone skin, it's really important ki mero chaini I mainly focus ki mero cleanser ma chaini it should have salicylic acid, tea tree. These two products are very important to me when I cleanse my face. So mero personal favorite chaini it's Better Skin Co cleanser. This has salicylic acid, tea tree, and which is why I just love this cleanser.
Okay, so what does salicylic acid do?
Salicylic acid isle se acne ko lagi ekdam best ho. It actually bhitra bare nai acne haru lai chha ni clear up garauncha ke, which is why I would recommend every acne prone skin this. I just love this. And if you're looking for something else, Better Skin bhanda pani aru pani ramro cha, yo bike aru chai ni Dermacol ko face wash. This is also one of my favorite with tea tree oil. This is also one of my favorite cleanser, and I use this sometimes, but like yo sakke pachi ni I started using this one, and I'm in love with this cleanser.
So how is your acne? Like, is it active or what?
I actually don't have active one up, and like it's like mero chai ni dherai active pani chaina ke testo dherai aune pani haina ke thore 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 aune, and it leaves some scars in my skin ke.
And the scars ko nimti what do you do?
For scars, that's one of my favorite thing.
Okay.
For scars, it's like vitamin C serum is my favorite. यसले चाहिँ स्कार्सहरूलाई डिटक्स गर्न एकदम हेल्प गर्छ. लाइक मेरो स्कार्सहरू आउँथ्यो कि होइन, अनि इट टुक लाइक 5-6 months त्यो एउटा स्कार्स जानको लागि, एन्ड इट्स लाइक समबडी जस्ट ब्रोक यो हार्ट ब्रेक है, अनि त्यसरी हार्ट ब्रेक भएर पनि समबडी जस्ट हुन्छ नि दाग बसाइदियो कि मेरो उसमा. सो इट्स लाइक सो हार्ड कि मेरो एक्नेको स्कार्स पिम्पल त आएर ठिक छ है, यो त बरु मेरो फेस वासहरूले सालसालिक एसिडहरूले जान्छ, लाइक स्कार्स इज लाइक त्यो भित्र बस्छ doesn't get out. Okay, so I just love this vitamin C serum, and I use this every night, and which is why I just love this serum. I don't use it at daytime. This is one of the thing that all the people should know. Using it at night time mate use garchu ani
day ma chai use garnu hudaina.
This is one of the question so customer le pani sodhu huncha, and plus it's really important ki customer haru sabai jana lai yo inform hos. Why is because you say ni usanga sun sanga ya sunlight haru ko rays haru yesma paryo bhane ya heat body paryo bhane yesko color change huncha, it oxidize, which is not a good thing. Eh? You oxidize by this, you should never use it. It is not good for your skin. Oxidized vitamin C is not good for your skin. So my daytime masaini mainly I don't use this serum, but if I use this serum, I make sure that I protect my skin. So for my protection, I use Neutrogena Sunblock with SPF 45. I actually love this because this is great for oily skin. It is a lifesaver for me, trust me.
I've been like, my name is Ratika's good reviews. Like, I'm not a nice.
yes, reviews from me also. This is really great. So now it's all about Mero Serum Kobayama Mero. What about you? Dry Colleague is any? What kind of products or what kind of serum you use?
Yes. Idea. Okay, then I use your Skin Diva Pure Hyaluronic Acid. It's like Azuko skin like the moisturized garden, and plus it is the pores open out on refined pores open, refined garden, and it makes my skin feel so good. And I've been using 2 months of the boy, जस्तो चाँडै आयो कि अब हुन्छ नि ड्राई प्याचेसहरू नि कम भएको जस्तै लाइक मोइस्चराइजर भएको एकदम राम्रो छ सो ड्राई स्किन हुनेहरूलाई सो युज दिस हाइलुरोनिक एसिड.
आई एम एक्चुली शॉक्ड यू युज दैट बिकज दिस प्रोडक्ट इज आल्सो वन अफ माई फेवरेट. आई आल्सो युज दिस प्रोडक्ट.
व्हाट डू यू युज फॉर लाइक
इट्स लाइक कि आई हैव टू टेल यू कि विटामिन सी चाहिँ नि इट्स रियली गुड फॉर द स्कार्स ऑन माई स्किन. बट for the pimples when I get, I use cleanser with salicylic acid. Salicylic acid bako cleanser, AHA, BHA we call it. Yo bako salicylic acid, AHA, BHA, hundakiri chahi, you should never use it together. This two does not go together. It's a no-no thing. Yo dui chahi samay kahile pani use garnu hudaina. Kinki salicylic acid le chahi ni, yeslai oxidize garauncha actually. Okay. Which is, as I told you, oxidized serum is not good for your skin, eh? So to kind of when I use cleanser of this, I use this hyaluronic acid serum. These two are my favorite. I use it as alternatives. This I use it in alternatives Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. I use it in alternative days.
What about Friday? Saturday.
It's on alternative days.
Okay.
These two are my favorite.
The numbers are really nice. I just love this product.
You should try this one also. This is also really good for dry skin also.
Because like pimples are really out there, my mirror. Sometimes then pimples are like, So what do you do if you have like active pimples?
Yes, that is one of the problem. Like holy events are one, like it just pops out.
Exactly.
And I just hate it, eh? About 1 week, but events are one, like it is like pimples popping out from my face. My skin is feeling so good and all. Few even go like this, I don't know, and that leaves some marks on my skin, you know, which I hated. But there is always a solution for everything.
Okay, I want to hear the solution.
This is my solution.
So this
is one of my favorite skincare skin product.
Okay.
This is Zit No More, and this is for acne treatment. Use any roller. It's my tea tree oil or mix bakosa, and there are lots of ingredients that are very helpful for acne. If you can read in the product itself, there are lots of, you will find it. You say roller kind of one, so whenever I get a pimple popped out in my face, I just roll it on my face and just let it stay. And 24 hours to 48 hours, ma, it's
I should try this.
You should try this. This is one of my favorites.
So how do you use like
roller? It's more like 2 to 3 times you can use it.
And how many is that answer?
It's 24 hours to 48 hours.
Really?
Yes, of course. यसले चाहिँ नि पिम्पल्स हल्ला चाहिँ ड्राई आउट गरिदिन्छ कि ड्राई आउट गरेर यसलाई चाहिँ जस्तो हाम्रो रेड या केही हुन्छ नि पम्पी आइहाल्छ त्यसलाई ड्राई आउट गरेर सुकाएर तल सानो बनाइदिन्छ होइन. अनि इट डज हेल्प मी टु गेट रिड अफ मार्क्स, किनकि पिम्पल आयो त्यो मार्क्स बस्छ नि त. यसले चाहिँ नि त्यो पिम्पललाई जाओस् तर विदाउट मार्क्स. So which is why I just love this pimple. So now it's all about oily skin. So dry skin ko lagi ekdam dherai moisture chahinchha. Moisture. I hate it so much. So what moisturizer do you use?
I use a Triot Koyoa moisturizer. It has sunscreen, so I don't have to use abarko sunblock. It's super hydrating and ekdam like moisturize garadinchha. So in dry skin ko lagi ta hydrating and moisturize is a must. So sunscreen pani chha, tei bhayera sunblockhar lagaunu pardaina, so green tea ta bokirahnu pardaina. It's very handy. All the people who have dry skin, you should definitely try this Triot Cool moisturizer with SPF 30. This one. And
oily ko lagi chai nai, it's like I had a concept sometimes before ki like oily bhaye pachi nai moisturizer use garna hundaina bhanera ki tyo concept chha ke, because I used to have so oily ani grease mathi grease feel huncha ni but no, oily ko lagi pani moisturizer ekdam important huncha. If you don't moisturize your skin, then your skin thinks that ki moisture pugirako chaina ke, so it start producing more oil, which leads to acne and breakouts and marks, which is really bad. So mero lagi mero personal favorite moisturizer is again from the Better Skin, this gel moisturizer. It has salicylic acid and tea tree oil, which is why I love this moisturizer. But again, you raw vitamin C serum, never ever mix it together, right?
Because of salicylic acid.
Yes, it's not salicylic acid. You should never mix these two together, right? This will create really bad effect to your skin. Like kati customers are pani aera bhannu bhako hola haina, so this might be one of the reason that the vitamin C did not work in your skin, eh? This might be one of the very big reason. So be very careful ki kun saman ke sanga use gari rakhnu bhako cha haina, so take it from me, never use this two together. If you are thinking ki vitamin C use garda ki chai ke manche le moisturizer na garnu wala pani question huncha ni ta haina. Instead of that, I use jojoba oil. This is one of my favorite oil I have ever used.
What does it do?
It is really good for oily skin. Plus, acne ko lagi ekdam ramro cha, acne scars ko lagi ekdam ramro cha, hai. People be thinking ki yo jojoba oil le chai ni ki oily skin le use garna huncha bhanera.
But
question aira huncha, but you can use this, eh? But oil pani heri heri, so coconut oil, it's really good for dry skin, eh? But amro lagi chai it's no, eh? So this jojoba oil is really good for acne prone skin. So jab maile use garchu skin diva ra yo sanga ekai sath use gariraheko huncha ke,
so skin diva,
yes,
salicylic acid le,
because of the salicylic acid. So this is all my skincare routine, yahi nai ho mero skincare ko barema, skincare routine haru na. So dry skin ko chai I have heard lot like moisture, right?
Exactly.
So I don't think timle moisture ko bare ma ajhai bhaneko cha, what are the other things
bhanna baki cha, kinaki as I've already said, haina, diuso chai I use hyaluronic acid serum because it hydrate garaunchha, mero skin moisturize pani garaudincha, haina, and this is moisturizer. And diuso jandakheri chai I use SPF ni ta aba kalo hunu ma lagdaina. त्यही भएर यसमा मोइस्चराइजर एसपिएफ पनि छ. अब नाइट टाइमको बेलामा चाहिँ आई डोन्ट निड एसपिएफ हुन्छ. सो नाइट टाइमको बेलामा आई युज डिफरेन्ट प्रडक्ट द्याट इज यो स्किन डिभाको आर्गन अयल, होइन. इट इज भेरी गुड. यति धेरै यसको बेनिफिट्सहरू छ नि भनेर नि भ्याउँदैन कि. इट्स लाइक हजुरको तपाईँको स्किनलाई हाइट पनि गराउँछ यसले, अनि इट्स भेरी गुड फर यर नेल्स एन्ड फर यर हेयर, अनि प्लस त्यो प्रेग्नेन्सीको स्कर्सहरू, स्ट्रेच मार्क्सहरू पनि मजाले हटाउँछ. सो इफ यु हेभ ड्राई स्किन, आई अल्सो सजेस्ट यु टु युज दिस आर्गन ओइल फ्रम स्किन डिभा. अनि अब मैले दिउँसो चाहिँ आई युज एट अलरेडी से मोइस्चराइजर यु युज गर्छु एसपिएफ भएको, राति टाइरम नि एसपिएफ. सो आई युज फ्री हटको नाइट क्रिम, इट इज नन ग्रिजी अनि मोइस्चराइज गरिदिन्छ दिस स्किन. And my skin feels so good. So yes, it was all our skincare routine. Mine is dry and hers is oily. I hope it was helpful for you guys. And
if you have any queries, you can visit our website and the link will be in the description down below. Or you can message us in Facebook or Instagram and we will definitely reply your queries. Or you can visit our store and our staff will definitely help you with any kind of a questions.
Absolutely. And if you like this video, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and leave a comment down below if you have like skin of different skincare routines. And please don't forget to comment down and hamani ke help us na, and don't forget to subscribe us and
hit the bell icon over there so that every time we post a new video you will get the notifications. So this is our goodbye to all.
Bye bye.
Stay beautiful. It's pretty click, pretty you.